Hello friends, today we are going to study the expression for kinetics of the fluid solid reaction where the gas film is dominant resistance. So we will going to consider a reaction A in gaseous phase plus B times B in solid phase giving a product. Here we consider that the gas film surrounding the solid reactant is dominant resistance. So concentration profile is shown here. In this diagram, this dotted circle is nothing but the gas film. The inner circle is nothing but this is the boundary for the total particle, or you can say the original particle. This is the boundary for unreacted core. This is unreacted core means your reactant B, which is unreacted. This is the ash which is formed due to the reaction between A and B, and this is the concentration profile of A, which is driving towards the core while reacting between A and B. And R is original radius of the particle, RC is the radius of unreacted core. The concentration of the gaseous reactant drop in gas film due to its high resistance. Thus, CAS, CAC, these values are very negligible, and thus your expression will be directly depend upon CAG. Now at the surface of core, rate of reaction is equal to rate of mass transfer due to heterogeneous reaction. So here we are going to consider the exposed surface. So rate of reaction will be minus 1 upon exposed surface into dna by dt, and that will be equal to rate of mass transfer, which is kg into CAG minus CS, where CAG minus CS will be the driving force for that reaction. So the external surface is 4 pi r square into dna by dt kg, and CAG is due to CAS as it is 0. So CAG minus CAS, that will be CAG. So total expression, first expression will be minus 1 upon 4 pi r square dna by dt, that will be kg into CAG. This is due to CAS, which is nearly equal to 0. According to stoichiometry, minus dnb by dt, that is consumption of B with respect to A, is B times, because we have considered reaction as A in gaseous phase plus B times B in solid phase giving product. So that is why minus dna by dt will be minus 1 upon B dnb by dt. So we will substitute equation 2 in equation 1. So it will be minus 1 upon 4 pi r square 1 by B dnb by dt kg into CAG. Now nb is number of moles of B. We consider this at certain time t. So nb will be rho b into v, where rho b is the molar density of B, v is the volume of B at any time t. So nb will be rho b into v, which is replaced by 4 by 3 pi rc cube. Rc will be corresponding to t, time t. Let us differentiate this. So dnb by dt will be d by dt of rho b 4 by 3 pi rc cube. Here rho b 4 by 3 and pi, this will be constant with respect to time. So rc cube will be differentiated, because rc, that is the radius of unreacted core, will be depend upon time. So dnb by dt will be 3 rho b 4 by 3 pi rc cube into drc by dt. This 3 is due to differentiation of rc cube. So it will be 3 rc square drc by dt. So 3 cancel out, and dnb by dt will be 4 pi rc square rho b into drc by dt. So this is the expression that we will substitute in equation number 3. So we will substitute equation 4 in 3. So it will be minus 1 upon 4 pi r square 1 by b 4 pi rho b rc square drc upon dt, which is equal to kg into CAG. Now separating the variables, but before that, this 4 pi and this 4 pi will cancel out. So it will be minus 1 upon r square b rho b rc square drc by dt, and we will take out this kg CAG to this side. So it will be a variable separable method, due to which we will shift dt to one side and the component of rc on other side. Now we will integrate, where the time will be 0 to t and radius will be r to rc. So this will be the limits of integration on both sides. So it will be minus integration r to rc rho b rc square drc r square upon r square b kg CAG, which is equal to 0 to t dt. So we will take out rho b r square b kg, this as and CAG as a constant, which are not depend upon the time factor. So it will be integration of r to rc, rc square drc, which is 0 to t dt. So here it will be t, and this will be integration x square dx, so it will be x cube by 3. In this way, it will be rc cube by 3 within the limit r to rc, and this will be as it is outside the integration. So now minus rho b r divided by r square b kg cag into upper limit minus lower limit. In this way, it will be rc cube by 3 minus r cube by 3, which is equal to t. So we can take out r cube divided by 3 common. Okay, so it will be minus of rho b into r cube upon 3 r square b kg cag in bracket rc upon r bracket cube minus 1, which is equal to t. So we can cancel out r square with r cube. So it will be just r. So by absorbing negative sign, so it will be t is equal to rho b into r upon 3 b kg cag into 1 minus rc upon r bracket cube. So that will be very important equation in this expression, which is the equation for finding the time required to reduce the particle size from r to rc. Now let us find the total time of reaction tau. So in previous expression, let us substitute tau as t as tau and rc as 0, because during time of completion rc will be 0. So tau will be rho b into r upon 3 b kg cag into 1 minus, instead of rc it will be 0 upon r bracket cube, so it will be 0, 1 minus 0 will be 1. So tau will be rho b into r upon 3 b kg cag into 1, so it will not be necessary to write that. So what we observe, tau is directly proportional to r, because all other things are constant during course of reaction. So this will be our equation for finding out the total time of reaction for this particular case. Now we will take a ratio of equation 5 to 6, that is t by tau. So this term will get cancelled out, and thus we get t by tau is equal to 1 minus rc upon r bracket cube. So let us consider the fractional conversion of b in time t as xb. So 1 minus xb will be the fraction of b remain unreacted at time t. So 1 minus xb will be volume of core divided by volume of original particle size. So 1 minus xb will be 4 by 3 pi rc cube upon 4 by 3 pi r cube. So we can cancel out this, and thus 1 minus xb will be rc upon r bracket cube. So that will be xb is equal to 1 minus rc upon r bracket cube, which will be our equation 8. And thus we can substitute instead of 1 minus rc upon r bracket cube as xb. So due to that, the equation 7 becomes t by tau is equal to xb. So this is the standard relationship between the time, total time of conversion, and the fractional conversion in a case of gaseous film dominant resistance.